tonight and now has to deal with Jonathan Papelbon in the ninth. It's a high fly ball to deep left field. Bay is back looking up, and that ball is high off the wall. Run scores Everidge to second base.